Final with seven of the eight runners. Light on. We're set to go. $1.65 Spofforth here. It's the short prize fave. Away they go. Spofforth stepped cleanly. It's pushing on. It gets the front. Spofforth away by two to Lenko Lass. And a couple away, Spring Sadie. Four away, Vibrant Liedi Finneran. And oh no, Matty, but Spofforth away by five. Lenko Lass doing the chasing. Then Spring Sadie up to the turn, though. And Spofforth will get the win tonight. Spofforth drew clear and won by about eight or nine lengths in the end. Spring Sadie second. Lenko Lass third. Then Vibrant Lee. They were followed by Oh No Matty. And Edie Finneran back at the tail end. Big win, 22.70. Spofforth, too good. He'd been placed at all his recent racing. He'd been placed three of his three here. But tonight, found the lead and just pushed on for a big win. 10 lengths the margin. 10 by a neck. Number four, Spofforth for Ben Rawlings. Second, going to one, Spring Sadie for Greg Board. And third to eight, Lenko Lass. For Beck McCauley Fry. Numbers are 4182 after race number 10 at Gawler. All clear, 4182, all clear.